welcome back to Alize's Beauty. Now today we will be creating this little look right here. It's like a purplish mauve kind of look. So if you want to see how I created it, stay tuned. Okay, my people, so this is the finished look. And I did want to say, this will actually look good really with some false eyelashes, except I couldn't find mine. I don't know where's it at. But I also want to talk about what's on my lips, which is the NYX Lingerie. Oh, Lord. NYX Lingerie. NYX Liquid Suede. Alright, and this is in the color Neat Nude. Like the metallic mattes. There you go, which I definitely recommend. Definitely like these. Work really, really good. Okay, another thing too I want to comment about is the NYX glitter. So you can see right there is the NYX Glitter, the eye primer. I do want to say it is for glitter, but I love what it does to shimmer. So when you add it on and you put on the shimmer shadows, it makes it look extra boom to it. It actually gives it more of a true color and shimmery color. Alright, and one more thing I want to let you guys know about. I had just bought this recently, is the EcoTools. Sorry, it's a little dirty. I was using it today. And it comes like in a little box like this. I just purchased it for $2 at my local Walmart. And I love it because for under the eyes, oh my god, it works really good. So if you guys see this on sale or if you guys just see it at your local store, definitely great for under the eyes. And I know it's for contouring and all that stuff, but I like it for under the eyes. So, alright, well, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. And if you like it, please give me thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe. And don't forget, you're beautiful no matter what. Have a great weekend. Bye-bye.